On this day, 2nd April, story about Zazel, Rossa Matilda Richter, was a circus performer and actor, stage name Zazel, who became the first recorded human cannonball in 1877 at the age of 14, launching herself from a spring-style cannon. Richter was a child actor and got into circus-style performance as a trapeze artist. On 10th April 1877, she incorporated a new stunt, the human cannonball. The first such performance was at the Royal Aquarium in London when she was 14. She was fired out of a spring-style cannon, traveling 6.1 meters 20 feet above and landing in a net. According to the Guinness Book of World Records, Richter was the first human cannonball. Though the distinction has been contested by others who claimed Ella, Zuila and George Loyal, also known as the Australian Marvels, performed the act a few years prior. The cannon was invented by William Leonard Hunt, a Canadian daredevil known as the Great Farini, US patent number 115837, was issued on 13 June 1871 to William Farini, now of London, England. Certain new and useful apparatus for projecting persons and articles into or through the air, and US patent number 214663 was issued on 22 April 1879 to William Leonard Hunt of Westminster. And improvement in theatre appliance. The patent application also notes that the invention relates to the adaptation of the invention for which letters patent of the United States were granted June 13, 1871, number 115837, so as to use explosives as a means for releasing the catch. And the present invention has been patented to me in England, dated December 18, 1875, number 44004. The mechanism used rubber spring to limit the distance she would travel, employing a gunpowder based explosion only for effect. According to P.T. Burnham, who had traveled to London to see the performance, Zazel pleaded with him to take her away. Though she was the star of the act and took the physical risk, Hunt was keeping most of the money the act brought in. Richter went on tour with Barnum Circus, performing in France and throughout the United States. She married Barnum's manager, George Oscar Starr. She was his second wife. In 1891, Richter nearly died in an accident during a show in New Mexico when either the net was incorrectly placed, causing her to miss it and hit the ground, or the net failed. She broke her back, effectively retiring her from her career as a human cannonball, and she spent several months in a suspended full body cast.